welcome to week one of Waukesha West Valorant against the Racine-Horlick. We are seeing a 3-2 split from our Waukesha West team with our Sentinel, an Initiator, and Controller on A-side, and a Duelist and Initiator on B. They're an absolutely stunning first round with Racine reaching 3 picks right at the start and finishing a round flawless. We're seeing the same split time. Waukesha West hoping to have them go Waukesha West can go A this time so they can get that advantage. Another great round to watch our left, the Racine 3 takes it right at the start, and then Snipe finishing the round. Looking at your early recon darts, using scans, see what site they're going. Another huge win for Waukesha West. It looks like Racine has no idea what they're doing here. Split here with Sniped at the mid.
Oh.
watch Waukesha West, the easy res in the, on Sap at the beginning and the end of the round, 4-0. Team finally wins when it only takes them a quarter of the game.
To all rival containment staff, subject to BN35 remains.
Looking at a different split here with Saab going A and the third Tasty going B. Let's see how this holds up for Waukesha West. Another way for Waukesha West with Dora taking 3 kills and finishing that match early. Round for Waukesha West. We have no idea what Racine is doing, but it's not working. round was over before it even began. Another easy round for Waukesha West, bringing it for 9-1, with Saab being 15-8, Zora being 11-1, dying one time in the entire game. It's looking to be an absolute sweep for Waukesha West. Waukesha West came in a 9-point lead, and let's say the sky is definitely not standing on business. And we see Snipes opping down Dademan, which are already up 9 rounds. Let's see how this one goes. As we move into the second half, we're now on attacking. Waukesha West needs two rounds to secure the game. Looking at an early Sovadar from Game Boy, hoping some scans mid to get the path to them to a site. We're seeing the third AC with a ship, Bob as well. Looks like most players on this team are buying Cheris. leading 12-1 at that point. Racine is going to need a miracle to pull this one off. Waukesha was opting not to buy guns and just keep their share from buy utility. Let's see if they can steamroll onto site like they did last round.